to me, nature can provide for itself if allowed to. So when we enhance the environment, having species return to the area, cleaner water, it's really about trying to ultimately restore nature. My name is Dehase Hill, chairman for Oneida Nation. It's the Oneida Reservation. It's in northeastern Wisconsin. Our reservation is about 65,400 acres.
Two-thirds of our land use is considered agricultural. So there's a lot of opportunity with that to improve the condition of the land. We've lost about 75% of our wetlands. A lot of the issues we see with the flooding and polluted water are a direct result of that. So our priority is to start finding these opportunities in the upper reaches of our watersheds and restoring those wetlands. And there's a lot of success stories with that.
The effort that the tribe has been doing here in putting things back into order in terms of the environment, we're reaping the benefits of that today.
Whether it's restoring wetlands or planting berries or different types of trees, sweetgrass, our community is benefiting from that.
We've seen improved water quality.
It's better populations of waterfowl, upland bird species, and deer.
The Oneida Nation is doing fantastic work with all of their conservation measures across all of their lands. One of the unique aspects to working with the Oneida Nation is really their long-term perspective. They really are looking across the landscape, across the watershed, to see how they can improve things, including water quality.
The wetlands in the upper parts of watersheds are usually some of the most important. So our approach is the headwaters on down. If you think about trying to control pollution at the mouth of the Fox River in Lower Green Bay, it's too late. But if you start restoring wetland habitats higher up in the landscape and let them absorb and control and clean the water, you're gonna have success downstream. So that's our approach. It's more of a landscape approach.
They really are looking at a much bigger picture than just looking at it piece by piece or field by field.
The NRCS is really one of our closest partners. Some of the successes that we're seeing with our cleaner water and the amount of habitat that has been restored is a direct result of working hand in hand with the NRCS.
For me, teamwork makes the dream work. The more people we can pull in and figure out a solution together, the better the outcome is going to be because we've gathered that input. I'm very happy to see a lot of the projects that Oneida has endeavored on over the years. Wetland restorations, stream restorations. Yeah, I definitely feel a sense of pride. I regularly take a ride around and observe and look and just get replenished.
A vision that I share with many people is that the Oneida Nation is going to be an oasis in the not too distant future as we restore our landscape and develop our lands in a way that considers the natural environment. And I'm really proud to be part of that.
If we do our best and make those steps forward, well, that's one less step that someone following behind me has to make. And if we make that trail, it's easier for other people to follow.